Captain's log, stardate 45959.1. The Enterprise has been recalled to Sector 001 on a priority mission. All we've been told is that evidence has been discovered indicating the presence of extraterrestrials on Earth 5 centuries ago.
Work crews were down here installing seismic regulators when they found some remarkable artifacts.
And it's been determined that they date back to the late 19th century.
Yes.
The bifocal visual aid is typical of the era. The weapon is a .45 caliber double-action cavalry pistol, invented by Colt Firearms in 1873.
Here, look inside the watch.
What makes you think that extraterrestrials are related to these discoveries?
The crew was having a problem with the regulators. Something inside the cavern was interfering with the phase conditioners. It turned out to be the cavern itself.
The composition of the rock face has been altered by exposure to triolic waves.
Which you're not going to find on Earth in either the 19th or 24th century.
Triolic waves.
The byproduct of an energy source employed by very few species because of its deleterious effect on living tissue.
We've confirmed that no one has been in or out of this cavern in centuries. So, we're left with a 500-year-old mystery.
I'm curious, Doctor. There are far greater experts on Earth to investigate your mystery. Why bring the Enterprise all the way home?
As we continued our excavation, we found one other thing I haven't shown you yet. We've tried to leave everything as we found it.